13 senior members of former President Donald Trump's administration illegally campaigned for Trump's 2020 re-election bid while still government officials, a federal agency said Tuesday. Included in those 13, former Trump advisors Jared Kushner, also Trump's son-in-law, and Kellyanne Conway. The two were among those cited in a report by the Office of Special Counsel, an independent federal watchdog within the U.S. government that investigates violations of the Hatch Act, a law limiting the political participation and speech of federal employees. The report was the culmination of an investigation that began while Trump was in office, following his decision to hold the 2020 Republican National Convention at the White House, which, along with other violations, amounted to what the OSC called a, quote, taxpayer-funded campaign apparatus within the upper echelons of the executive branch.
Because President Trump has put his America First vision into action.
The report also found that former Secretary of State Mike Pompeo and former Department of Homeland Security Secretary Chad Wolf violated the Hatch Act by taking part in the convention, while Kushner and Conway, as well as former White House Chief of Staff Mark Meadows, also ran afoul of the law when they criticized now President Joe Biden's campaign during media appearances. Representatives for Trump and other officials cited in the report did not immediately respond to requests for comment. Despite the infractions, the Office of Special Counsel said discipline was no longer possible because the Trump administration officials have left office, but said it was issuing the report to highlight enforcement challenges and to deter future violations.